Okay, good. Oh God. Oh, I didn't know you were chill like that. Hey, what's poppin', everyone? Welcome back to a brand new video. So today we are at probably one of the best skate parks in Pennsylvania. It's insane. It's perfect for park, it's perfect for street because there's two sections. Yeah, there's two of them. Now before we do anything, I have a really bad idea that involves my car, okay? So go down below, subscribe. You might as well, don't miss out. If you don't subscribe, you're gonna miss out. It'll bless your feed. You might as freaking well. There's no loss. The only loss is if you don't. We have some stupid stuff to do with my car. And I'm gonna do a donut in the parking lot during school hours. So don't do this at all. It's a bad idea. Put this thing into full sport mode and we're gonna send it. There you go.
You got it.
You ready? There you go. Ready? Ready? Two. Okay, we're gonna warm up on the street section. My back wheel is super loose. You can hear it, yeah. This place got some dope freaking rails, dope freaking ledges. Everything's freaking dope. I'm about to get started here. We'll do backflip down the big one. Yurt. Oh, here's the line. We're gonna do front board down this guy and then front lip, heel on the apron. Oh, first try. My bearings are a little screwed. Just a little bit if you couldn't hear it. Okay, that was up. Try again. Here we go. A little faster. Almost. Got like 85% of it on the way down. Oh. All right, here we go. Good luck. No good luck. Feeling this one right here. Yeah. Let's go. I haven't dropped it on this in a minute, and it's not really, it's just straight vert, honestly. Oh, goody. Oh, she kind of fat. No kids. Woo! Damn. Oh, I almost did not make that. Okay, I'm gonna try and work my magic on this bump terrain. I don't know if it's gonna work.
I'm gonna try.
Okay, maybe. Oh, it will, for surely. We got it. Oh yeah, what'd I say? And that's a new learn. That's what I'm talking about. Jit. I don't think I've ever done up rail the finger whip. And that's exactly what we're gonna do right now. Oh, I so have that. Third time's the charm. I'm feeling it right now. We got this. Easy money. Nope. Oh, that was my bad. Oh yeah, and we got it. Even though we snaked the dude, still landed it. This one's asking for trouble. We're gonna go up the rail, bar spin, down the rail. Maybe we'll trick out. Oh. No. Bruh. Oh my God. Oh, no. There it is. There it is. Whew. Okay, here is the mega park, all right? Literally, it's just everything over there, but multiplied by like 10. Okay, this truck is thicko. See, this bowl is freaking ginormous. Let me show you. Oh shoot, and I forgot how to ride it. This thing was built, I think, 2 years ago. It's so new, and it's so well taken care of. Like, clearly, there's no freaking graffiti, none of that. And this is a free park, so you can come in here whenever you want, when the lights are on or during the day, and you don't have to pay to get in, which is really cool. The owner is absolutely a G. This park is called Free Fall Action Sports. It's literally crazy. All right, this is how you rip this bowl up. Peep this. Onto this thing. Come around the corner. Forget how to lip slide. Holy cow. Run it back. Turbo. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we are going so slow. Oh God. Dude, I forgot how to ride this thing. That's only a little problem. Not. It's kind of important. A little bit. There we go.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God. Woo! Oh, we're mobbing. No kids. Oh God. Oh shoot, where do I go? This guy right here is like absolutely pristine sardine for flyout and drop tricks. For example, every flyout trick out of this thing is like the easiest thing in the world. Like, I know, I kid you not, I suck at double throw bars. Watch how easy this will be. Light work. Never done that one before. First try. Now, personally, I've flared this thing, but I have never flipped out of it, so I'm gonna flare it first. Okay, I don't know about flipping out of it, but we'll try. Okay, it works. Okay, I already got the full send jets on. I've never flipped into a concrete ramp. And this looks like it's flippable into a concrete ramp. Perfect. These are always a bit scary because, well, it's a flip drop, so it's not like it's easy. Luckily, there's a crap ton of run-up, so that makes this like a whole lot easier because with no run-up, it's kind of scary. First try. First try. Let's go. Hey, first freaking try. You already freaking know what's good. I'm gonna try and do 360 whip front out of the fly out. Dang it, freaking foot slipped. God, I need a new scooter. Dude, bearings are shot everywhere. Headset, no matter what it is. Run it back, turbo. There it is. That hurt my ankles. Oh, ow, landed straight to flat. If I could do flip bar out of this thing and then flip drop into it in a line, that'd be pressure, that'd be hot. Oh, nope. That's weird. Okay, good. Oh God. Oh, I didn't know you were chill like that. 360 buttercup. Nasty with it.
That was one.
More. Oh my God. Oh, okay, that was like the most spontaneous bar spin I think I've ever done. Gonna run it, lickety split yurt. Oh. I suck. I have a bad idea. I wanna try and downhill backflip on the quarter up there, which is like straight vert. There goes nothing. Oh my, that's gonna be scary. What? Okay, this is gonna be a tough one. Whip Manny. Into the grass. All right, hold it. Hold it. Going to the bowl. Oh my God. You gotta be kidding me. That was not supposed to be that easy. That flip bar worked pretty good. I bet you flip whip would look even easier. Nope. Negative pop. Run it back, Jit. There we go. I can smell one more flip drop and then a flare whip. I just don't know where the flare whip's gonna be. Oh, that was too easy, bruh. All right, we'll do it right here. Oh, slap. God friggin' dang, that hurt. We good. That was sturdy. I'll catch y'all next time. Later.